Hello children, good morning. Children, today in Hindi we are going to write some textbook part and notes of third lesson. Tare, part 3, Tare. Every one of you are open page number 19. We have completed our poem Katinchap Shabdat, right? And now here he had given some Hindi meanings along with English meanings which you need to write down again. That means copywriting. Ma, Mata, Mother. The same thing you need to pronounce and write. That means read and write. Suraj, Surya, Sun. Asman, Akash, Sky. Dharti, Bhumi, Earth. Rat, Ratri, Night. Deep, Diya, Lamp. This one you need to write in the textbook. This is your homework part. Next page. Page number 20. Okay? This one you leave it off, I will make your right. This one, Gha. Gha one also, this is also your homework part, children. Sahi Shabd par mark. This means, Sahi ka nishana lagai. Tick, correct the words. Suraj, Surya. In these two words, which is the correct one? On that bracket, you need to tick. That means, which is the correct spelling among the words. Two words he had given. See, here two. Like that. Okay, this is also your homework part. This one and this one we'll be writing now in the notes. Then you can copy down the same thing in your classroom. First, let's write. We finished our meanings, right? Now we'll be writing question answers. Prashna or Uttar. Every one of you all copy the question from the textbook. Suraj dhalne par kya hota hai? This is Roman number 3. Prashna or Uttar. Okay? Suraj dhalne par kya hota hai? Bolo kya hota hai? When the sun sets, what will happen? It will form the darkness. Darkness will be formed everywhere, right? Suraj dhalne par andhiyara chha jata hai. He had given the answer. In the textbook you can see, he had given half answer. Suraj dhalne par. The remaining you need to write. Suraj dhalne par. Suraj dhalne par. Andhiyara. Andhiyara. क्या होता है? सूरज ढलने पर अंधियारा छा जाता है. सूरज ढलने पर अंधियारा छा जाता है. आंसर वन. नाउ राइट क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. दूसरा प्रश्न. ओनली थ्री वी हैव चिल्ड्रन. धरती पर कैसी किरणें फैलती है? विच काइंड ऑफ रेस विल बी फॉर्म्ड ऑन द लैंड? धरती पर सोने चांदी की किरणें फैलती है. दैट्स राइट. धरती पर सोने चांदी मीन्स व्हाट आई सेड? गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर. सोने चांदी की किरणें. किरणें मीन्स व्हाट चिल्ड्रन? रेस. ओके लाइटनिंग. किरणें फैलती है धरती पर. सोने चांदी की किरणें फैलती है धरती पर. सोने चांदी की किरणें फैलती है. नाउ थर्ड वन. प्रश्न तीन क्या है? प्रश्न तीन देखो. अंधियारा छाने पर क्या होता है? What will happen when the darkness is formed? अंधियारा छाने पर तारे जगमगाते हैं. Yes, all over the sky we can see twinkling of stars. अंधियारा छाने पर तारे जगमगाते हैं. अंधियारा छाने पर तारे जगमगाते हैं। अंधियारा छाने पर क्या होता है? अंधियारा छाने पर तारे जगमगाते हैं। So these are the three question answers. After writing in the classwork, you copy down in the textbook here. Okay? Or else if you want, you can copy directly in the textbook, then write in the classwork, then go for the homework. Then this one, next part, I gave you a homework. Moving to the third one. Pratyek shabd se chote chote vakya bano. Now make own sentences. What is this, children? Making the own sentences. Forming the own sentences. That means vakya banana means what? Forming the sentence. So let's write. Roman number 4. Vakya banao. First one. What is the first one? Asman. For Asman he gave already, right? Asman he gave. Asman neela hai. The sky is blue. Then second one, Suraj will write. Suraj. Suraj ke, sorry, Sham ke samay Suraj dhal jata hai. Suraj. Sham ke samay Suraj ढल जाता है. The sun sets in the evening. Okay? शाम के समय सूरज ढल जाता है. Next word. दिया. दिया रोशनी देता है. दिया means what? Lamp. दिया. दिया रोशनी. रोशनी means what? Lightning. रोशनी देता है. Okay children? Now third. Third one. That means it's fourth one actually. रात. रात के समय तारे चमकते हैं. रात. रात के समय. Night. रात के समय means what? Night time. तारे चमकते हैं. रात के समय तारे चमकते हैं. Next one. धरती. धरती पर किरणें फैलती है. धरती. धरती पर किरणें फैलती है. किरणें मींस व्हाट? रेस. ओके. रेस विल बी स्प्रेड ऑल ओवर द लैंड. फिफ्थ वन. किरणें. किरणें. किरणें सोने चांदी जैसी दिखती है. किरणे सोने चांदी जैसी मीन्स व्हाट? लाइक दैट. जैसी दिखती है. किरणे सोने चांदी जैसी दिखती है. नेक्स्ट वन. लास्ट वन. अंधेरा. अंधेरा होने पर आसमान में तारे दिखाई देते हैं. अंधेरा अंधेरा होने पर आसमान में तारे दिखाई देते हैं. Okay children, so total we have written 6, but one extra he had given already. So 7, make one sentence. You need to write in classwork, textbook as well as homework. Now let's write ling badlo. Ling badlo. Okay, means what? Genders. Okay, what is meant by ling badlo? Genders. Roman number, what's this Roman number? 5. First one, bail, guy, bail, guy. Second one, murga, murgi, murga, murgi. Third one, ladka, ladki. Fourth one, share, sherry, share, sherry, share, sherry. Fifth one, bakra, bakri, bakra, bakri. Next one, sixth one, hiran, hiran, hirni, hiran, hirni. Seventh one, chuha, chuhiya, chuhiya, chuhiya. So these are 7 ling badlo which you need to write out in classwork after writing the own sentences. Okay children, this one write 2 times each, then after writing you can, after writing there you can match it very easily. Okay, now everyone have to, again I'm telling, do textbook part, classwork part as well as homework part. One day you submit one. Okay, one Roman also you can submit, not at all involved. Okay children, we'll meet up in the next lesson. Bye bye.